Hi everyone, welcome to Crypto Market. In this video, I am going to take you through a full beginner's guide to OKX. Before starting, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and click the bell so you'll get notified when a new video comes out. And remember, in the description, you will find the OKX link. Use this link, you can open an account and get a 15% discount on trading fees. First up, a little bit about OKX. With OKX, you can join one of the leading crypto exchanges by trading volume. It has millions of users in more than 100 countries. You can trade cryptocurrencies on the world's most powerful exchange with tools for beginners, advanced traders, and institutions. OKX provides spot, margin, futures, options, perpetual swaps, DeFi, lending, and mining services. This exchange offers the tools to leap into the world of decentralized finance, game fee, metaverse, and NFT trading. You can earn high yield, access new tokens early, join to mining pool, or use your crypto assets for taking out a low interest loan. You can also convert local currencies into Bitcoin, Ethereum, USDT, or other cryptocurrencies in minutes, using your credit card or other payment method. It's available for desktop and mobiles, and you can download it from Google Play and the App Store. Using the link in the description, you get to the official website of OKX, and to sign up for an account, you'll have to enter an email address or a mobile phone number. Create a secure password and click on Sign Up. OKX send you a security code to your email, copy and paste it. And that's all. The first thing you should do before go ahead and deposit funds is to set up security and verification. I'm going to start by selecting security under the profile icon. Here you find all the security settings. I'm going to select mobile verification. This allows you to receive SMS or voice codes for logins, withdrawals, password changes, and setting confirmations. Select your country of residence. Here add your phone number. For security, you must enter the code that they send to your mobile or email. Now, I'm going to select Authenticator app. This is the safest method and allows you to get Authenticator app codes such as Google Authenticator for logins, withdrawals, and settings confirmations. Here you find the QR codes to download the Google Authenticator application to your device in case you don't have it installed. Now, you are going to scan the QR code using the application from your mobile device. This is very important. You must keep this code in a safe place, in case the device is lost or damaged. With this code, you can link the authenticator again. Here you enter the security code, and finally you are going to enter the code that the Google authenticator show you on your device. Here you are going to turn on the two-factor authentication. You enter the security code and confirm. And finally you are going to create the anti-phishing code. Here you will create a code that is added to all authentic emails from OKX and thus avoid scams. Here you write the code that you want to receive in the emails. You enter the security code and confirm. Perfect, you already configured all the security and now you can sleep peacefully. Okay, now let's look at account verification. With this verification, you get more benefits and you can use the exchange with peace of mind. In the individual verification, you write your information and continue. At the second level of verification, you need to take a selfie and that's it, you are fully verified. Now, let's see how to make a deposit in the exchange. You are going to the Assets menu and select Deposit. You select the currency. I'm going to use USDT. And you select the network that you want to use. I'm going to choose the OKC network. This is OKX Zone network and it has very cheap commissions. This is very important. The platform warns us. You'll deposit to USDT OKC network. It supports only K tokens, which are different from other cross-chain assets. Make sure you rate depositing K tokens and your contract address ends with C65C50. And how do you check that? It's very easy. I will send it from the wallet MediX. This wallet belongs to OKX, and many networks can also be linked to it like in MetaMask. In the next video, I will make a tutorial about it. I am going to select USDT using the OKC network of OKX, and I am going to select contract interaction and select transaction details, and the wallet shows me the explorer. I am going to click on the USDT icon, and here I can confirm the contract address. As you can see, it ends in C65C50. Now I can send the funds with peace of mind. I return to the deposit section and continue. A new message warns us that this address is only for USDT. If you send any other crypto, you won't be able to receive or return it. I choose that the deposit be made in the funding account. I copy the address. I select USDT. Paste the address and enter the amount I want to send. I confirm the information and that's it. The funds have already been sent. Here you can see the deposit was successful. Now I'm going to show you the assets section. At OKX, you can divide your assets between accounts. Over here, we have the funding account and the trading account. This allows you to better manage your funds. In the funding account, you keep the assets that you don't want to expose to trading, but you can use them for something else. And the trading account, it's the account in which you are going to keep the funds with which you are going to make money. To transfer the funds between accounts is very easy. Select transfer and choose the assets that you want to transfer. I am going to select $USDT and I am going to send them from the funding account to the trading account. This transfer can also be done in reverse by selecting this middle icon. I am going to enter the amount I want to transfer and confirm. At the bottom, you can see the history of the transfers, and remember that these transfers are totally free. Okay, now let's take a look at the trading section. Let's start with basic trading. On the right side, if you select this icon, you can configure some features. The first one is the account mode. You can choose the mode according to your business profile. Are available simple, single currency margin, multi-currency margin, and portfolio margin. You can also change in chart opening time. By default, it appears UTC, also available HKD. Here you can enable or disable that there is a confirmation of the order before it's executed. The order confirmation appears before executing a buy or a sale. It's recommend to always keep it activated. Here you can set the cooling off. You can open the cooling off period function to restrict opening positions of perpetual and delivery. After the cooling off period is opened, it cannot be early terminated. You can reduce, close, or adjust margin and leverage of your current positions, but cannot increase current positions or open a new position. Here you select the period you want. Here you find the layout icon. By default, the exchange has standard, pro, and options. You can also move the sections manually. And if you don't like how they turned out, you can restore it. In this icon, you can lock the sections to avoid moving them by mistake, and you can also hide them. In information, you can see in more detail your movements on the exchange. This is great for all those who are happy analyzing data. OKX allows you to see graphs of the market behavior on the platform. In this option, you find them. You can choose the spot market, futures, or options. And here you can choose the asset to see. For example, here you see the long versus the shorts ratio in the Ethereum futures market. In this section, you find the order book. You can see at what price it's selling and at what price it's buying. The trade history shows you the operations that have already been executed. This is the market section. Here you can choose which pairs you want to trade. You can filter by categories, for example, meme coins, game fee or layer 2. Selecting this star, you can mark as favorites the pairs that you like the most to trade. In the center, you find the chart in real time. If you want to see several charts at the same time, in this option, you can configure them. You click on the box and select the pair that you want to be displayed there. For example, Axie Infinity against the dollar. Here you can get a little more information about each cryptocurrency. You can configure the candle's timeframes. In each candle, you can see at what price it's opened, what was its high price, what was its low price, and at what price it's closed. Next to it, you find the gain or loss in dollars and the percentage this represents. And here is the operations panel. You can use limit, market, and stop limit operations. Let's start with the limit option. In this type of operation, you choose the specific price at which you want to buy or sell. You can write a price directly or you can select it in the order book. You write the amount of dollars that you want to use in the trade. You can also choose the amounts of dollars that you want to use for the trade using the percentage scroll bar. If you need more funds to operate, you can use the transfer option. I'm going to confirm the operation. You can see it was executed instantly. In the order history, you can see the details of the trade. In this exchange, the commissions are very low. The market order is the fastest of all, because you simply enter the amounts of dollars you want to use in the trade, and the exchange automatically executes it at the market price. And finally, there is the stop limit order. In this type of order, you program the operation. You write the price at which you want the order to be activated. On here below, you enter the price at which you want the operation to be executed. And you confirm the order. By selecting Open Orders in the Stop tab, you can see the information. If the price never touches the trigger price, the trade just won't be executed. And here you can close the operation. Well, my friends, that's all for this video. And remember, subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the second part of this tutorial, where I'll show you more features of this great exchange.